Little peanut. Oh, I need a peanut. Oh, I need a kitty. And it's a little marble. Oh, she's so cute. Oh, she's okay. So let's do a little Margarito. Oh, she's so cute. She's so cute. And time for some snacks. Hi, Miss TK. Oh, Miss TK, you're so funny. Oops. Oh, get her. Yum. Good job. What you doing, Mama Shuffles? What you doing, huh? You're so cute. Funny. Oh, Miss TK, I see you. I see you. Such a good little Marby. Oh, Marby, you just got it on your face. You just got it on your face, Marby Marbs. So cute. Yep, I'm giving her just a little bit of syringy wet food. Just because she's not interested in really eating. She's been trying to nurse, and we do need to see some weight gain. Oh, and we did. We're up to 950. TK just jumped up and got in the scale with her so that she would get some pets. Oh, you're so cute. Good job, Marby. So that's good. We just need one more day like that and we'll be good to go. Don't want to keep them out of their home any longer than I have to. So that's good. Hopefully, if I keep giving her a little extra meal every now and then between now and Thursday, she will be over the limit and nice and pudgy. Nice and pudgy. Nice little pudgy punch. All right, so let's see. Oh, Miss TK. Oh, you're just such a doll. Such a little doll. All right, let's get your lysine. I think I'm going to take. I may take more temperatures. Just to see. Oh, look at Miss TK. There we go. She gets excited. Good. Oh, you're so cute. Let's take this one. This one's been sleeping for a while. She needs her eye drop. And let's see what day is today. The 29th. So cute. Oh, so cute. I think I'm going to take the little girls' temperatures, make sure they're normal. Since we've got one slightly elevated, just to make sure. Any little of this for you? Good girl. More. Good job. Good job, little peanut. You're so cute. You're so cute. Okay. So, all right. Temperature taking. Where can I put this? Oh, that's perfect. Perfect temperature taking position. Oh, a little peanut. Oh, good girl. Good girl. Good girl. That's a good girl. I know. Almost done. Good girl. I know. Nobody likes it. I know. You're being so good. You're being such a good girl. You're being such a good girl. What a good girl. I know, nobody likes it, but you're being so good. I know. Remember when you were not so good? I know. It's okay. It's okay. It doesn't hurt. It doesn't hurt. It's not pleasant, but it doesn't hurt. It'll be over soon. Oh my goodness, it's okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. I know, we all wish we didn't have to do temperatures, but I have to make sure that everybody doesn't have. Okay. We should be getting close. I know, it's so slow. It's so slow. Don't squirm at the last minute. I know. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. I know, you're so sweet. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I know, it's terrible. I'm so sorry. Oh, it just takes so long. Hurry, hurry. I know, it's terrible. Come on, come on. Hurry, thermometer, hurry. Oh, every second. Oh, oh, sorry, little peanut. Oh, no. Oh, no. She's not happy with me. Oh, little peanut. Sorry. Sorry. She's having none of it. All right. Let's see. So, every second feels like a year. But I got one that was supposed to be 8 seconds, and it totally is the worst. Like, it's so inaccurate. It's off by several, like, I can take it twice, and it will be totally different both times. So I've gotten, this is now the third new one that I have, and it's accurate, but it's slow. So I've just decided that maybe in order to get an accurate thermometer, it needs to be slow. I think that might be the case. Let's see. Where's my, here we go. Temps. All right, so it's 9:29 afternoon. Paprika 101.7, so that's totally normal and wonderful. Very good. It's good to make sure, especially since we don't want any surprises on Thursday. I think I'll do Marby tomorrow. But I am going to do Mama Chef again to make sure that her temperature has not increased. So, okay. I know that she will not appreciate this. Here you go, some other things to look at. The girls are in the corner. Hi, Mama Chef. I'm very sorry. I know we already did this once. We were very good when we did it before. We were so good. Good girl. Good girl. Thank you. Good girl. You're being so good. Yes, you are. What a good girl. What a good girl. It's a good thing I moved the camera because you have quite a view. Miss TK, that's not helpful. Not helpful. There. Yeah, look at the camera. Go look at the camera. Good girl, Mama Chef. Good girl. Good girl. Almost done. Almost done. Oh, someone's got a pounce on. Good girl, Mama Chef. All right, we're the same place we were before. Good girl, almost done, almost done. I know. It's no fun. You're being very good. You're being very, very good. Very good. She's stalking Marby in the litter box. Come on, thermometer. Oh my goodness. Okay. Thank you. Good girl. Good girl. All right. So it's up a bit. It's up 0.2. So that's not too bad, but it's not spiking out of control, which is good, but it's not going in the direction that I would like it to, which is down. So we'll see what happens in the morning. She's still eating, drinking. She has gone to the bathroom, both things. She is resting more than normal, but not completely lethargic either, so. All right. So, let me just check your tummy again. Hi. Oh, I know, that's horrible. I have to do that multiple times. Let me see this. Let me see all this. Let me see your tummy. All this stuff looks okay. Nothing here looks out of whack. Get that crazy sister. I see your tummy? That's all. That all looks pretty good. Can you walk for me? Yeah. What do you think, huh? She is bearing weight, which is good. Hi. I've never had a foster with a broken bone, so I don't know if it's normal to have, if there's something broken or if there's an injury of that nature, if it's normal to be accompanied by a fever, or if the fever is something else. Right, Mama? We'll find out tomorrow, though, won't we? So we'll go, so we have an appointment with Dr. Ferguson tomorrow. It's something in her back or something, I don't know. We'll find out. We will get to the bottom of this tomorrow. Or she may be feeling better by tomorrow, but usually if there's something, usually when they get a limp, it starts to be significantly better within 24 hours. Is not significantly better. So we will get to the bottom of this tomorrow. Yes, we will. What a nice mama. So, what else? The girls have been sleeping for what seems like a long time. They love their new blanket. Hi, Mama. Hi, Mama. Oh, so beautiful. That tent is hilarious. All right. Hi, Miss DK. So,
I don't know why, but it seems like it's always Marby on the outside with Paprika trapped on the inside. Oh, such a little monkey. And isn't it adorable that she's becoming stripy? She's got kind of like orange and black bumblebee stripes. So cute. So adorable. Such an adorable little Marby. All right, so what else? All right. I think that's everything. Everyone got their meds and their food and food and water. TK. TK trying to break into the closet, even though the door is open right next to it. Funny TK. All right. I think that's about it for now. TK is causing creating a diversion. No, that's naughty. That's very naughty. They still fit in here? Did Marty? Oh, there's Marty. Marby is the great toilet paper hunter. Anytime there's a scrap of toilet paper around, she would go find it and she would get it. Good job. Good job, Marbelita. Oh, that's Marby. Oh, you're a little bit squeaky. Are you a little bit squeaky? Do some upside down hover, Marby. Look at this upside down hover Marby. She's so cute. She's so cute. The little hover Marby. She's such a cute little hover Marby. I know. Time to down. And upside down hover little feet. Oh, they're getting so big. They've definitely had growth spurt lately. Definitely growing. Oh my goodness. They were so little. So little. I think they'll still be little cats though. They're almost 11 weeks old. Oh my goodness. Oh, you're so cute. You're so cute. All right. So this down here. Can you see more? I'm anticipating some serious scampiness because they've been sleeping all day. So, let me see.
this. Behind those camps. All right. All right, everybody. Procrastinating. Oh, now Marvy's trapped. I guess they're taking turns. Let's see if I can unscrew this one. Oh, next PJ. Let's see if that's good. All right. We'll see you all in a bit.